Go. Who is wise and understanding among you? Let them show it by their good life, by deeds done in the humility that comes from wisdom. So let me take you to the next step that happened in this situation. Someone who was acting with godly wisdom. You don't probably hear this out in the news, but right after Will Smith did that with Chris Rock and then walked back to his seat, something went off in Denzel Washington's mind. Now, if you don't know Denzel Washington, another mainline star in Hollywood, he's actually a believer, which is hard to do in the midst of the Hollywood scene, but he's a believer. And Denzel Washington felt moved to go over to Will Smith and say, "Hey, man, that wasn't cool. Let's talk about that." And when he was interviewed and talked about what he did, Denzel Washington, to Will Smith, here's what he said. He says, "I don't know all the ins and the outs of that situation, but what I know is the only solution was to pray." And that's what he told him. He went up to him, and the two of them walked off. There's Denzel Washington saying, "Hey, you know what? The situation got out of hand, but you can pray about that. I'm going to pray with you right now." And he did. He prayed with Will Smith about what his next steps should be. I look at that and I say, praise God that there's someone who's willing to step up and step in like that. Sure. Look at what James would say about that. Look at verse 17. Chapter 3, verse 17. He says, "But the wisdom that comes from heaven is first of all pure, then peace-loving, considerate, submissive, full of mercy and good truth, impartial and sincere." Then look at verse 18. "Peacemakers who sow in peace reap a harvest of," what's the word there? Harvest of what? Righteousness. This next week, there will be a situation that will come up in your personal lives. It may not be on the Academy Awards. It may not be in front of hundreds and millions of people. It may just be in your living room. It may be in your office complex. It may be in your church. It may be in your family get-together. But you will need to step up and be a peacemaker. That's what James talks about here in verse 18. He says, "Peacemakers who sow in peace reap a harvest of righteousness." I pray that you are the one who steps up and says, "Hey, let's do this differently.